is the commissary. All right, it's kind of dead back here. This is good. It's very promising. Awesome time. This is where American Idol used to be, but they don't have it anymore. I wanted to do it so bad and I never did. All right. There we go. And they're off. Dad's leading in the front. He's going to run into Mom. Here he goes. And there goes Mom, and she's going down with Libby. And Mom, it looks like she's going to pull out. Oh, but Dad turned the boost on. Whoa. Winner. They got all kinds of little stuff around here. So much fun. He's going to like look at all the little details. Like Gonzo hanging off the clock right there. So much fun. I don't know if they normally have the Osborne Spectacle lights up, but this is the last year of it, and they are actually, yeah, they are already putting them up. Hot dog. So a lot of times down this street and the side street you'll see here, they usually have character spots, so we're going to keep our eyes open for that. Head into the Muppets. This morning our next Fast Pass is the Frozen Music Live. But I love walking by this place and seeing the different like shows. Because sometimes you forget that Disney is more than just Disney, but they're also ABC. So all these shows are part of Disney and part of the magic. Here's one of my favorite places to stop for lunch. Heading over to Star Tours. How do you say this? Is this Tatooine?
Tatooine.
Tatooine Traders. Say it right.
Tatooine. I guess it depends on who's pronouncing it in the film.
Oh. Anyways.
It's like any other place.
Fun. This is like Chris's area, right? Star Tours. Woo-hoo. And then Star Tours. Dad's with us. He likes it too. Awesome. We are going to Star Tours. No. It's a motion, like a 3D motion ride, so it's very difficult for some of our family members to do that. So, we are headed there, and on our way back, we're gonna take pictures because we have like some fun little photo spots. Awesome! What is that? Oh, is this it right here? Here we go. Star Tours! Awesome. It's about 20 minutes late. Not too bad. Nice little queue line. Keeps you out of the shade. Or the shade. Keeps you in the shade. Hot sun. We'll catch up with that. This is awesome. Daddy! What's up? So we got the crew here. This is the cool crew. You'll see that we're like, we split off some from the group a couple times. Yeah. Alright, so Dad, tell me a bit of Star Wars knowledge that you know, that I may not know.
Alright, that you may not know?
Yeah.
Wow, see, you shouldn't do that.
I know, right? Alright, Chris, give me some Star Wars knowledge.
Did you know that Harrison Ford was not originally intended to be Han Solo, but was in a casting thing? He was working as a carpenter to make money because he wasn't really cutting it as an actor and was asked to stand in because they needed some more people to read it.
I did not know that. I mean, I kind of think I knew that, but I don't think I know that.
Oh, and the truth is, little known that Princess Leia, her hair was real cinnamon buns. It wasn't really.
Just now.
I think Miss Piggy did that, though.
Did Miss Piggy?
I think Miss Piggy wore cinnamon buns.
All right, I need you to give me your best Chewbacca sound. That is a dying Chewbacca. Best Chewbacca sound? Oh, that was actually pretty good. All right, here we go. So, 20-minute line. We'll see how it goes. Emma, are you having fun?
There's a handicap thing.
We are getting ready to watch. What?
One Mermaid, Voyage the Little Mermaid.
Boy's Little Mermaid.
Nobody else is really excited about it, and I kind of made everybody ride this, but...
It's not a ride, it's a show.
I mean, go to this. But...
We can't show Gabby, but here's her hair.
She's currently asleep here.
Yeah.
And we thought we'd make it to the 3 o'clock show. And it's actually, they cut us off like right at the front and said, oh, I'm sorry, we're full. 3:30, we're fine. And now Emma's trying to get the coat. And she's mad.
We wouldn't let her have the coat. Is it Emma? Alright, so we're going to go into The Voyage of Little Mermaid in just a second. And the awesome cast members here, Rebecca and Natalie, helped us out a lot. Say thank you! They are awesome and great. They're helping us with our Fantasmic selections for tonight. So I am so looking forward to Fantasmic. It's like one of my favorite things ever in life. Alright, The Voyage of Little Mermaid, here we go.
What more is you looking for? Under the sea, darling, it's better, glamour is better, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun, they slip away, probably the turkey from time to floating under the sea.
Yes, because I love watching people and watching all their crazy stuff. It's so much fun. But people probably say that about us. Like, oh my gosh, look what she has on. Hey, let's go look at the ears. That's what I said. I like the fluffy pink ones, but
those are fluffy red.
I like rhinestones better, I think.
I know, I do too. Should I get them? Would I wear them every day?
Probably why we're here. It's really cute.
This is...
You're not gonna wear that anymore after today unless you're planning on like...
I know.
Are you going to wear them?
What's my outfits this week?
Lemon Sisters. Totally would match.
I would wear it with Lemon Sisters.
Yep. Princess Protection. No.
Why?
Because I don't think we should.
My other one's a Mickey Mouse shirt that's pink.
Okay, red.
Red wouldn't go with that. So really, $21.95. I think I'm gonna pass.
I think we should have bought the ones at Walgreens.
We should have bought the ones at Walgreens.
For $5.
So hey, if you're watching this, you're gonna go to Disney, buy the ones at Walgreens.
Like, they're probably there for...
Okay.
So she totally just busted in, right in between us. Look, Mickey Mouse.
Five people step through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
I'm a little confused about why the boy has to be a dog.
I don't understand the whole plot, really.
Yeah.
Because he's a caveman.
So he has to bark like a dog, and the dinosaurs get to talk?
It's fun. Let's put it in perspective. What was the last dinosaur movie Disney made? It was Dinosaur. And who remembers it? Nobody. And how much dinosaur stuff is there here? None. Because Disney's embarrassed of it, and everybody else is too.
Oh.
This actually was looked really good.
Yeah, it was cute. It made me look forward to it a little more.
Okay, so now we're going to our Fast Pass Toy Story Mania. Yay! Yay!
Hey, so Amanda and I have broken off from the main group and we are currently en route to take some photos with Emma over at the Star Wars area.
So everybody else went to go see Disney Junior Live, and we don't really care for that. Emma doesn't really care for that. and she's getting fussy, so we decided let's go take some pictures over in Star Tours area with Emma because Star Wars is kind of our thing. Last little bit of magic, my memory maker on my app wasn't showing everything, so we decided to stop by guest services on the way out. And Kate!
From Clarkston, Michigan.
From, oh, what? I know, but wait, okay.
Yes, there she is.
Yay! So, but your phone is doing
it's
stuff.
In a car.
Anyways, so she's awesome and wonderful, and she got us to log on and showed us that it's working. The app just isn't working right, so if you have memory maker issues, guest service is an amazing place, but
thank you, Kate. You're wonderful.
Wait, thank you.
Show her ring.
Oh, wait. Look at her fun ring.
Look how cute that is. And it's a promise ring. Oh. Thank you.
Okay, guys. Have a magical night.
See ya.
Have a magical night.